Hi channel. Today is not like my preppy type of mood. Well, for this video, because y'all know I'm always happy. But today is not my preppy type of mood that I'm always in, because today my student council in my school did a really beautiful thing that almost made me cry. And it's in memory of those who died in the Florida shooting on February 14th, 2018. They did, like, we all met up. It was supposed to be a walkout. It was called a walkout, and we were supposed to go outside to the stadium, and they would, like, say something about the kids, and then they would read their names, and then we would let the balloons out outside. But because it was too cold outside, we did the ceremony inside, and then we went outside and let the balloons off. So I will have a video showing the representatives letting the balloons off, and then So, I just wanted to make this video in dedication to those who died, because none of them deserve that. Oh my gosh, I'm about to start crying. Because no one deserves to go to school and, like, have to think that they're gonna die. Y'all, oh my god, if I start crying, I'm about to start crying. No one should have to be scared to go to school. And because of that, like, even before, like, the Sandy Hook shooting, it scares me to go to school, honestly. It scares me to go to school. I have nightmares about stuff like that happening, and I pray that nothing like that ever happens to anyone anymore. Like, not just in where I live, but everywhere. Because it's sad. And we go to school to learn. We don't go to school to end up passing away or getting killed. We don't think that we're gonna go to school and get killed. We don't think that we're gonna go to school and our school is gonna get shot up. And it's sad to know that 17 kids a month ago died because of this. Now, the man who did this, I don't know who he is, but if he ever watches this, if his family ever watches this, I just want to say that it's sad. It's really sad. And none of those kids deserved it. Those kids were innocent. Like, what did those kids do to you that made you want to shoot them? So, in memory of those who were killed, I'm gonna read the names off in case anyone doesn't know. And I really hope you guys watch this video and share this video, because this is something serious. And I just wanna give dedication to those who died. And we're gonna remember you forever. I might not know you, like, we might not know you, but okay, I'm gonna just read the names off. And if I know I sound sick, because I am sick, so I'm gonna try to read these as good as I can. Alyssa Howdehef, 14. Martin Duque and Anguano, 14. Scott Beagle, 35. Nicholas Dorwett, 17. Aaron Feast, 37. Jamie Guttenberg, 14. Chris Hickson, 49. Luke Hoyer, 15. Kara Lorraine, 14. Gina Montalto, 14. Joaquin Oliver, 17. Elena Petty, 14. Meadow Pollack, 18. Helen Ramsey, 17. Alex Scahanter, 14. Carmen Skintruff, 17. And Peter Ring, 15. So now, I just want to give a moment of silence. Don't watch my face, because I might start crying. I just want to give a moment of silence, like, at least, like, 5 seconds to those who died. You guys will live on forever. And no one will ever forget you. And I just pray for, if your family's watching this, for those who've lost these people, for those who've known these people, friends, family, etc., I just pray for you guys, because I know this is something that you would have never expected. You don't expect to send your kid, your sister, your anybody off to school for them to end up dead. And I just want to say that I'm sorry for your loss, and I pray that you get through this strong. I know it's gonna, like, it's not gonna be like, oh my gosh, okay, I'm over it, but just keep your heads up. And for anyone who's like grieving over this, like even like this hurt me, and I don't even know the people. I don't even live near Florida, but it still hurts knowing that these kids went to school and died. So I just want to say, be safe. Like, I'm not saying don't go to school, but be safe. Do the right things. Make sure you don't bully. Make sure you don't do anything to anyone, because some people that get bullied are the people who would do something like that. And I just want to say, don't bully. Don't call people out of their names. Don't do anything that would make someone upset, because they'll retaliate. They'll retaliate just like he did. So now the next clip is going to show you our representatives letting off the balloons. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and stay safe. Love you guys.